Okay, begin. Okay, last lesson was, yeah, wish you wish. Meow, meow. Can you read this one?
我喜欢猫，但是丈夫不喜欢，所以到现在家里也没有猫。我希望，有一天能有一只小猫。我丈夫想要一个小猫。
Okay, 读得很好。
A-O.
New one. Can you try to read?
Is that Yi? No, 从我.
从.
从我家到北京.
嗯哼.
坐火车就5个小点.
小时.
小时. What is that?
比
比坐飞机, 便宜啊? Oh, okay. 便宜很
多,
很多, 所以明天我 准备,
坐火车去。我明天去北京。OK，读得很好。只是这个字去，从我家到北京，从到 from to， 看从 this fixed pattern， 从 and 到 from place A to place B。 You can also from the time, one time to another time, from today to tomorrow, 从今天到明天, okay? From this week to next week.
从这个星期到下个星期.
Okay, from beginning to end. Start,
开始，从开始到完，到结束。
到结束。 Okay.
结束。
Yourself, I give you harder things. Okay, 从开始到结束。结束。结束。
No, 结束，结束，开始到结束，结束
means end. 结束 means end or come to end. 开始 to begin or the beginning.
开始，结束，结束
begin
to start to end. So can I say that the class is ending?
Yeah, 课结束了。课结束。The competition is begin.
I forgot the 比赛.
Yeah, 开始了。比赛。开始。 Oh, you ask your friend. Is the TV start already?
电视开始了吗?
对，电视开始了吗? Okay. From the beginning of Ramadan to the end of the Ramadan.
从 Ramadan 开始.
从斋月开始. 开始.
到斋月.
结束。 I come to the 斋月, normally what the fasting, what time normally are you free?
it should be okay because we break the fast at 6:30.
The praying.
The praying.
And there's
no mosque here also. Huh? Around my area, so I think I'm not.
So it's the same time should be okay, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. 从斋月开始到斋月结束, at that time you got energy, 6:30 you recover your energy already.
Mm-hmm.
从斋月开始到斋月结束, 斋月. Okay, 开始 means begin. How say breaking fasting?
开斋. Yeah.
开斋. To begin fasting.
开始.
封斋.
封斋.
封斋. 封斋 means fast, fasting.
斋月.
开斋, breakfast, 这几个要记住. 斋月, 开斋, 封斋, Ramadan.
斋月.
Yeah, 斋月. Araya?
I don't know. Xia.
Open fasting. Open fasting festival.
Kai Zai festival. Jie.
Kai Zai Jie. Kai Zai
Jie.
Zai. It is zhai. This zhai in Chinese one we use zhai for vegetarian. Zhai cai. Zhai. Cai.
Zhai cai, vegetarian.
Vegetarian food, okay? Zhai cai. Oh, zhai cai guan. Chi zhai. That means eat. Eat the vegetarian food. Eat the vegetarian. Chi zhai.
Chi zhai.
吃斋，吃荤 ，eat the meat food， 吃荤 ，eat the 荤菜 means the dish with the meat，
荤菜，开斋，封斋，月。
Okay, all these phrases you need to do. Quite deep, huh?
Oh, ho, ho. Chong kai. Chong kai shi. Dao jie shu. Bi sai kai shi le. Yeah. Chong zai yue. Kai shi. Dao zai yue. Jie shu. Kai zai.
本宅在月开在节在菜吃宅吃荤荤吃宅吃荤宅所以从岛 坐火车就 What's mean 坐?
Sit or take?
Sit or travel by. 坐火车就 This is 就 emphasis is just 就五个小时 In Malaysia and Indonesia 哇五个小时很长 In China 五个小时 very short In China you by train travel by train 5 hours is short distance
So
longer distance normally can last for 40 or 70, 72 hours. Okay. So, 坐火车就5个小时, just 5 hours. 比坐飞机便宜很多. It's much cheaper than take the train. 便宜, 便宜, cheap. 所以明天我准备坐火车。 OK, 我明天去北京. Okay, whole paragraph, you read one more time.
从我家到北京坐火车九个小时，坐飞机便宜，坐飞机便宜很多，所以明天我准备坐火车去。
去，所以这个是所以。我明天准备坐火车去。OK。我明天去北京。很好。去。 Can you look speak this one in Chinese? Look English, speak Chinese.
English, Chinese. 我喜欢猫，但是。 我丈夫不喜欢猫，所以，我希望有。So
there's no cat in my house. So there's no cat in my house.
哦，所以到，哎，说的。You
can see, you can use your own words. 所以我家没有猫。所以我家没有猫。我希望有一天。有一天。
可以有一只猫。可以养猫。养猫
means raise up the cats. Keep raise up.
我希望有一天可以养猫。我丈夫要一只。 小猫，很好。喵喵。我的朋友在找一个，what is room 啊？房间。房子。房间是
room 啊。
Room?
房间 in Bahasa is room, sir. BG room, right?
I mean.
No, 房间. What's the 房间 in Bahasa?
Bilik.
Bilik room.
It's a room. Bilik.
Bilik. Yeah, oh, bilik. Room is a house, right?
Yeah, room is house.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. 我的朋友在找一个房子。 他希望离公司
closer
离公司近一点都可以，离公司近一点，所以。 他可以七点起床每天。
Compare with now,
比现在睡一个小时。
多睡一个小时。
我朋友现在每天七点起床。很好，OK，你读一下。哪里？哦，我的一个朋友。 正在做房子，希望住的离公司远一点，
近一些，
这样他每天。 早上就可以7点起床。 比现在多睡一个小时。朋友现在每天7点起床。对，
做得很好。OK， 这个46，你读一下。我知道他的名字。
他姓什么来着？他姓，Miss，他姓杨。姓他姓杨，叫杨小小。小小，好，姐姐，他姐姐是我同学。我认识杨小小的姐姐。
姐姐，给很好。哎，50，你读一下。李哥。李哥，你读的很像中国人，李哥，很好。哎，在中国，如果你在中国的话，如果是你的 colleague， 他比你大一点，你可以叫他李哥。OK。
李哥。Very，very，啊，李，他如果他姓李的话，你叫李哥
，OK。
姓马的马哥。<笑>马哥。OK。赵老师，让我告诉你。也告诉你。让我告诉你，你的电影票买到了。我，李哥正在。 看电影，错了。
Here, this one is the matching the sentence, matching sentence. Okay, can you read this one?
他在哪儿呢？你可
Okay, here got mistake. Here got mistake. Not
你可见。哎，how
come 看见他了吗？你看。Not can you see him? Do you see him?
能。行。看他吗？
No， 看见他了吗 ？No， 看他。OK，
你能看见他。他在哪儿呢？你看见他了吗？他还在。
Classroom， 教室里学习。OK， 看见。 教室，我看见教室，看见教室就想睡觉，<笑> just want to sleep. OK， 看见，I'm looking， but I cannot see it.
我看不见。
我看不见，看书。 Hasan watch TV，
看电影，电视。
Oh， watch the movie， 看电影，看电影。So 看 can be look， see。 Watch， 看，见 means to see to meet. So， 看见 I see and then I saw it. So 看见 I'm see I'm looking but cannot see it. 看不见，再见 see you again. 教室 教室 is 室, means room. 教 means teacher. 教室 teachers.
教室
professor.
教授
and the 室 means room 房间 just no 房间 the room 室 also the room
室有
yeah 室有 roommate Bathroom.
教室.
Call the bathroom.
Classroom is 教室.
No, not classroom. 教室 means classroom.
Mm-hmm.
浴室.
What's the 浴室?
Bathroom.
Bathroom,
yeah. And the bedroom?
Where does the wall come from?
Wall means lie down.
So how to say I'm on my bed lying down now?
This one wall means something like a crouch, like a dog crouch on the ground.
Oh, on the ground.
Yeah, lie down on the ground like the dog. This one we call wall. For human being, we call tang.
Tang. Tang. 为什么不是躺式?
No. Okay, now we have one more word, 躺平.
躺平?
You know what means lie flat?
Is it on the stomach?
No, it's a new term. A social phenomenon.
Lie flat? Not doing anything?
Yeah, yeah, you got it. You got don't do anything right.
Looking for that. Wow.
躺平.
躺平. Lying flat. Wants to fight but can't see who. Waiting for that, not lying flat. It's sudden death.
躺平是等死，不躺平是猝死. You know what it calls? Why calls sudden death?
Because not doing anything.
No, because 不躺平 means you go to work, you are just working like a slave. One day you suddenly will die very, very old. 我们叫过劳死. 过劳死.
Dead from overwork.
过劳死.
Lao is something work.
Lao means labor.
Labor.
Guo means over.
Guo is over. This guo is the guo that we say that been to China. That
yeah, that's a guo. That's a guo. Got many meanings. Same words but different meanings. Guo.
Guo Lao Si. Yeah, a lot of people.
Okay. 你们几个人住一个房间呀?
Young, 不是.
你们几个人一个房子?
几个房子，两人一个房子。
How many people one set of apartment?
三个人一个房间。
One person one room?
是的，等一下。一个房子有两个房间。
Yeah, OK.
一个房间里有三个人。
哇，一个房间你们总共六个人呢、啊、
？Yeah.
哇 ，OK， 那是有点 crowd， but better than my uni 了。
Yeah.
You know, yeah. You know when I was in China uni, you know, how many people in one room?
不是四个人吗？
四个人。That time is eight people, just one room, double bed.
Oh my! Is the room big enough?
No, just can hold, just put four beds inside. You got a bed up and down. Go four beds. You got the one closet to put the clothes things inside, on one table.Quite small.
Yeah.
Toilet, all you use outside the use a public toilet.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
那个舒适的 station.
Yeah, but in my time is you know good things.
Right.
Everything is free.
Free?
Yes.
Oh, so the room you don't have to pay.
Yeah, my time is not pay. When I graduated from uni, after a few years later, everything need to pay. But in my time, 25 years ago, every year China, we just have around 30,000 students can enter the uni. You don't know how much?
30,000,
is it double? 60,000? No, double, 30 times more.
Wow.
9 million now.
No wonder they have to pay.
Yes, because no, they need to pay because it's a big business. You need very rich now.
Correct. 同意。
Now in China, uni because too many students, they said in the for the undergraduate is with like a feeding the pig.
Pig.
Feeding the pig, we do. You know why? Because every class is just a big classroom in the auditorium room. We call 大教室 the big classroom. So 阶梯教室 the staircase room, the theater room, classroom. Can hold 200, 300 students. So one lecture teaching 300 students inside, so you have no chance to.They will not allow you to ask questions. So is the teacher feed you what? You eat what? Like feeding a pig. Come the postgraduate, like the feeding the, like the farming the sheep. You go outside to eat the, go eat the grass by yourself. Means you go to the library to study by yourself. So go to PhD.Maybe 过劳死because PhD students, many students will help the supervisor to do a lot of jobs for free. OK, 好，你读一读。
看见，看不见，看书，看电。是看电影what's this?
Classroom, 教室。
教室。
很好。Professor.
教授。授。家 no, this is 舍友。
浴室。
浴室。那是。
卧室，
卧下，
躺
平， 躺平.
Okay. 躺平是等死.
等死.
Waiting to die. 不躺平是猝死.
猝死.
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 过劳死.
过劳死.
不是我老师, 过劳死.
我过劳死.
过劳死.
我老死.
OK. OK, 你读一下这个。
九点, 现在, 已经 9点25了。 什么? 我的手表晚了。慢了。手表晚了
means my watch die.
慢了。这个是慢了,
slow, okay, 慢了,慢慢来。 Last time you, last month you got COVID, do you pass the COVID to other people in the same room?
No.
No, it's not.
I passed it to the one who sent me back home.
Oh, send you back to home?
Yeah, 有一个男同学了。不是我的同学的。好的了。是你的UNI的老师还是
staff?
不是。
Taxi driver.
是不是。 是我的朋友的朋友。哦，你的朋友的朋友。是书生，可是我不认识他。不认识他，OK。哇，他很好，然后送回你，然后中了病毒。Poor
boy.
I'm innocent.
OK, and I realize that because this week I also got a few family got two or wow, two families this week got COVID-19. Whole family.
China?
No, China, Malaysia. Oh. If you in China you have COVID-19, you feel you are so sinful, you know.
Really?
Yeah. Yesterday, I heard news in Shanghai, one girl, 14 years old, got COVID-19, she is suicide. This afternoon, my classmate in Shenzhen share one message, WeChat message. In Shenzhen, one family got two or three people got COVID-19, so they apologize the whole residential area, the so sorry to, they feel so sorry.
What?
Okay, well, another family, they got COVID-19, so funny. The son studying in UK should come back, holiday. Okay. So, supposed to come back today. Then, got COVID-19. So the mother heard that news, say, okay, she mother decide, I'm not okay, never, I go to UK to visit my son. The mother also at Malaysia also got COVID-19. Stay in Malaysia. Yesterday I heard a laugh. I say, that means both you stay in your place, stay where you're staying, don't move.
Spread everywhere.
Yeah. That's why some people in China, they joke. I call my friends got COVID-19. I call my friends and my QR code also become yellow. Why is it can't pass by the phone? Okay. 你读一下。
我家的狗喜欢吃 苹果，别笑了，也笑了。我说的是真的。狗喜欢吃苹果吗？有啊。
有。
是苹果吗？
狗喜欢吃 carrot 吗？红萝卜？
不喜欢的。
我见过一只狗，很大一只狗，它的主人，它的狗是吃斋的。
吃斋
vegetarian dog.
嗯嗯嗯。它的狗吃斋的，吃红萝卜。红萝卜。Eat
the carrot, 红萝卜. And the dog quite fat.
What?
Okay. Oh, 狗吃斋还能长得很胖. Okay, 吃苹果. Oh, last night I was feeding my bunny the carrot, and my daughter didn't calm down. Daddy, don't feed the carrot. You see, still have this one. You see, got this one. Bunny don't want to eat. I love my boy. I didn't say because I feed the bunny too much. I get a big one.
Bunny,
不是白，嘿，这两个字，哦、oh, ，just happen two together.
这清澈，是白色的，真漂亮。贵吗？还可以，不到300元。
你的自行车是白色的，真漂亮，贵吗？还可以，不到，你看这个到 not reach to, so less than 300. OK, 读得很好.
Why is it 还可以?
Still OK.
OK.
还可以.
OK, OK, 还可以.
OK, OK 了, 巴萨 also OK, OK 了. OK, 54.
鸡蛋吃完了。下午。我再买一些。那我和你一。
去读得很好，吃完了，完了，finish。Okay. If you tell people 你完了，you get. 你完了 means you have this, you done. Okay, 吃完了 ，how say I eat but I cannot finish.
我吃了，我吃不完。 我吃不完
，OK. 下午我再买一些 ，Then I buy more. 再 again， 一些 some，I buy some again in the afternoon. 吃完了，鸡蛋吃完了，很好，没有什么问题。这个 C， 这个。这儿有饭店吗？
商店吗？商店吗？商店，这有商店吗？我想去买点儿东西。很好。What's that?
向前走。向前走就在那儿。向前走就在那儿，这儿有商店吗？ 我想去买点东西，向 to or towards 前 front to front walk 向前走就在那儿 ，it's just over there 向前走 go forward
前
look up OK how to look up
看向上看向。
OK，look look outside，
看外面，向外看，向
this formula 向 plus the direction words， then plus a verb。
哦，向周看。
向左看，向右看，向前走，向后走。 Okay, 向外走。 I think this one we explain once.
No, I feel this is new.
Oh, new. Okay, never mind. I can give this one. This
向前走。
向 direction towards 向
老师很多向
yeah
我们要向班长学习
向 okay wait another one 向
好像，好像。那是好，那是好像，像，
一个是像，一个是像。那那是王 ，these two words very similar.
帮忙。So
I press three, I can find quickly find the one.
1 plus direction, 1 plus yang.
Okay, is this 1. Okay, all the direction words is here. Can you read out? Not all, not all, almost.
上下, 什么来的?
Left and right.
Oh, 右.
左右.
左右. 左右前后里外东西北 No, there is 南北。很好。
Okay. This one is 上下左右. Maybe this one, this notes I can put on the on here. On the message. Okay, you of course you can refer to it. Okay, 向. It is 向 and 王 in the 向 plus direction is same. 向 and 王 is same. The difference is 向 plus somebody only use 向, you cannot use 王. Okay?
Somebody, oh, okay.
Okay,
so
向
plus. 王 is only 王 and direction.
Yeah.
Without the subject,
yes.
The person.
像, 像, here, 像, but 像 can use for 像 somebody, the verb 王 cannot.
Mm.
Okay, here is 王, 最上面是像, 像 towards 像, 向西,
向西,
前进, 前进 means move forward, go forward, 向.
这边你读一下。你向什么来的？西边看。你向西边看，看见西山了吗？
Yeah, okay.
你向。他向。 他想读书馆，走去了。我们从办公室向。
南走就是图书馆。OK。地球。
地球。哦。
有西。
地球游戏向东旋转. That's so difficult.
This one, this sentence is quite difficult. Okay, 旋转, 旋转 means spinning.
Spinning.
Spinning, yeah, turning. 向, 我们要向班长学习, 班长, class monitor.
Class monitor, 班长.
Yeah. 如果不能来上课, 你要向老师请假.
请假? 请假.
请假, ask for leave.
请假.
向我说明.
向...
向别人学习, 向他问好,
向他问好.
Okay, 向 somebody then verb. 明白了啊? 向.
我要看着我老师, the 向 and the 望.
向 and the 望.
I want to see the example of 望.
Okay, I'll give you more example for one.
One.
你往左走。
就能看见洗手间
bathroom
你往前走100米就到了这趟车
this train 开往上海 往左拐, 往前走, 拐 means turn. 拐, 往左拐, turn to the left.
往左拐,
往前走.
So can it be the 向左拐?
Yes, 向左拐, 向前走, 都可以.
Oh.
明白了吗?
But we still use that subject, which is the knee.
Yeah, yeah, 你往左拐就可以，也可以.
So we cannot put, it's like 往你左拐 like that.
你往左拐可以啊，你往左拐可以. Because Chinese one sometimes just a phrase, no need subjective. You can direct say like this way, turn left, turn left.
So in which case does 望 cannot be used as a 向 just now?
In this case can. For direction can. For somebody cannot.
Somebody. Oh, okay, okay, okay.
Okay.
Get it, I get it.
Get it, huh? Okay, so say 往前走向前都可以就在那儿。
向前走.
Okay, yeah. It's quite simple. I think for you, as if you're sitting for the exam, SK2, you can pass already.
I can read. I don't understand what I read, Lao Shu.
Read.
今天是1月1日. 新年快乐.
新年快乐，很好。这个是下午送到哪儿？送 means delivery. Yeah.
等一下，我打电话问一下。
打电话问一下，打电话 make a phone call， 打
电话问一下。我弟弟在北京大学读书。今年第三年的
Third year already.
他会说韩语。
Yeah, 很好。
星期六怎么样？听说你病了。
他病了。
他病了。我们找时间去看看他吧。
听说他病了。What's mean? 听说。
Hurt.
I heard. 啊，听说。Okay, this one.
希望我的王，我的回答，我的回答 reply 回答能对你有什么来的
帮助？
帮助，
帮助 help。
我从您这儿学了很多。
Okay, on this one, 希望，希望，希望 ，hope, wish。我的回答，回 means reply, return, go back, 回家 ，go home。答 means answer, 做回答 means to reply, the answer or to answer, 回答。能对你有帮助，对你有帮助 ，to your help, be helpful to you, 对你有帮助。我从您这儿学了很多 ，from you here I learn a lot, I learn a lot from you, 从您这儿学了很多，您这儿学了很多。Okay, so we finish this paper. So next lesson I give new paper.
好的。
OK, 早点休息。
好的。OK。
OK, 再见。
再见老师。
再见。
再见，拜拜。
拜拜。